New Zealand company has produced the world's first 3D color X-rays of living human body parts. It scanned for the first time a human body using a breakthrough color medical scanner based on the Medipix 3 technology developed at CERN. Medipix is a family of readout chips for particle imaging and detection. The original concept of Medipix is that it works like a camera, detecting and counting each individual particle hitting the pixels when its electronic shutter is open. This enables high resolution, high contrast, very reliable images, making it unique for imaging applications, in particular in the medical field. Mars Bioimaging Ltd's solution couples the spectroscopic information generated by the Medipix 3-enabled detector with powerful algorithms to generate 3D images. The colors represent different energy levels of the X-ray photons as recorded by the detector, and hence identifying different components of the body parts such as fat, water, calcium, and disease markers. So far, researchers have been using a small version of the Mars scanner to study cancer, bone and joint health, and vascular diseases that cause heart attacks and strokes. As all the information is contained within the energy of the photon and the distribution of photons, a high radiation dose is not necessary to achieve a high quality image. This has benefits for researchers planning to do longitudinal studies, repeatedly scanning the same subject. Mass spectral CT delivers more accurate information about location and density of specific targets, which offers the potential to improve the accuracy of dose calculation in treatments such as radiotherapy.